beautiful morning. I am really, really excited to hear all of these singers today. We do have two people who aren't here yet, so there will be probably some people walking in during the applauses, and I've let them know where the seats are and stuff. But I am just thrilled to be presenting these people today. They have done such hard work. I have to be really honest and say that this collection of people who have worked so hard this year is truly the best studio I have ever had. This is the best year I have ever had. You will hear the results. When you hear them up there, you'll be like, wow, they really worked hard. I mean, some of these people have been coming here for years, and some of you have been coming for years, and you will hear the difference of how much they've improved and worked hard. And then some of them are just going on to do amazing things. I have professionals here. I have young high school students. It's the whole gamut. So I hope that you enjoy this program very, very much. I'm so excited that we have a YouTube video that's going to be out for everybody to watch. And I will be announcing every person as they come up, just telling a little bit about them. And then they will perform with Lynn Piccini, who is our fabulous pianist. All right, so let's start off. We have a bunch of freshmen in high school first. We have Michelle Hansen, who is my newest student. And she goes to Bishop Moore High School. She is going to sing Caro Mio Ben by Giuseppe Giordani. And this is Michelle Hansen.
Thank you. I don't see a mirror.
people. Amina is a professional singer. She is a professional cantor and singer. And she will be singing Va, laisse couler mes larmes from the opera Werther by Jules Massenet.
Oh.
some real roles in Vienna, Austria. So Braille is also a young professional. She's going to sing Der Hölle Rache from The Magic Flute by Mozart. In voice this fall at Stetson University. Let's give a
thank you.
senior is Ellie Callahan. Ellie's been studying with me since she was 12 years old, so this will be a very sad goodbye for me. She is a senior at Lake Highland Prep School. She has done all kinds of arts things during her time there. She's won several prizes with National Associations of Teachers of Singing and Solo Ensemble. She was recently in Oklahoma, as was Lily actually too. And she's been on the Student Arts Leadership Committee at her school. She is somebody who has the chops to be a voice major, and you'll hear in a second, she's amazing. But she has chosen to do medicine at USF. We're very proud of her for getting in there. And but the good thing is, I have friends there at USF in the music department. So if she wants to take voice lessons, she has already been accepted into the studio of one of my friends, Dr. Cho, who is a voice professor there. So hopefully she'll decide to take voice lessons there. She's going to sing Si me ver, sabe de zelo from Reinaldo An.
His name is so sweet, oh Lord. to come, my Jesus. Sorry. His name is so sweet. Oh Lord, I just come from the fountain. I'm just from the fountain, Lord. I just come from the fountain. His name is so sweet. Cause I'm near to you, Jesus. Yes, yes, I do love my Jesus. Near to you, love Jesus. His name is so sweet. Oh Lord, I just come from the fountain. I'm just from. His name is so sweet. The you love Jesus. Yes, yes, I do love my Jesus. The you love Jesus. His name is so sweet. Oh Lord, I just come from the fountain. I'm just from the fountain, Lord. Just come from the fountain. His name is so sweet. Oh Lord, I just come from the fountain. I'm just from the fountain, Lord. Just come from the fountain. His name so
pushing pushing me on to do more and more things. And just growing up and just taking voice lessons with you has changed my life, and I'm going to miss you so much, but I'm going to come visit you all the time.
I started studying with Ms. Kusumi before I had to start doing my college auditions, and I thought I would just be getting a teacher that was going to help me with my voice, but I ended up getting a friend that actually heard about me, and she helped me change my life, not just my singing. She's given me so much more confidence, and just to be more happy with all that I get and count all my blessings.